Hey guys, it's Nathan, and welcome back to another video. Where today we are playing some more Breath of the Wild. This is part 2, and we're right back where we left off. Okie dokie. So we have to find our way out first. Sorry guys, I will start reading the text next. This is just as boring because I already know all this. But basically what he's saying is that I need to go do 4 shrines and earn a paraglider. I think I've got a bug bite because I'm itching. Isolated plateau. And if we look over there, what's that look familiar to? It's a shrine. The very first shrine you'll ever encounter in the game.
Thank you.
Traveler's bow. Sorry I'm being a bit silent, guys. I'm just a bit tired. It's 3 o'clock in the morning and I just don't want to go. I like to stay up and I like to make videos. So guys, forget that ever happened. First think, have happy thoughts, not death thoughts. You don't need to do suicide. Zach Link does not have to do suicide. That's it. No more nice route. Destroy Trump's wall. Because Link says the hell. Help. He doesn't want a house. I got it. Well, probably not because it didn't say it. Humble monk, blessed with the sight of the goddess. With your arrival, my duty has been fulfilled. And now I must go turn into blue spirit orb thingy. The name goddess Hylia must bestow this to you. Please accept this spirit orb. Master Sword. So guys, before we go to any of the Divine Beasts, we're going to do quest for the Master Sword.
Seriously?
We're going to get the Master Sword before we go to the Divine Beasts. So, I might, you know what? I will grind off camera.
I'm going to do the same.
So, if you guys... But guys, I actually,
Imagine if they made a Nintendo Switch emulator and they put fast forwarding in. You'd be dead. Your game would be dead.
Especially sprinting.
Yeah, with stamina.
And Lionel's would be impossible to do flurry rushes on.
Yeah.
And I'm not and I don't want to record Batman Arkham Knight. That's, yeah.
It's got bad stuff.
Because Batman knows what you did, and this guy knows. He knows what you did, and you know what you did. Sorry guys, I'm a bit sick right now. So yes, I will grind all the shrines real quick. Well, not real quick. And I will come back on part 3 and we should be able to get the Master Sword. So yeah, guys.